The CLIP accreditation is a very valuable process.
It's a great tool to recognize the efforts of the learning and development function within an organization.
So it helps you to align with your business strategy. It helps to define how you set up your organization, the governance, etc.
And it gives us a clear strategic framework to improve corporate learning.
When you talk with the guys from EFMD, you talk really with peers, and these guys understand how it is to run a global learning organization.
And they help you to show the strengths and also the points at which you can improve.
To have three peers come and spend 3 days with us, talking to our stakeholders, talking to our participants, really getting into the trenches with us, was priceless.
In the discussions around the process, from the self-assessment to the final review and the statements, you really got very deep in how to run a business, how to strategic positioning, how to deal with the learning, and especially the future of learning.
Every time I leave the steering committee and go home, I go home with many new impressions and many new ideas.
It provides visibility of the learning and development function to top management.
To say that we have been accredited alongside these fantastic institutions because we believe in learning, and not only do we believe in it, but it's good learning, that also is a great sell to our young grads who are primarily looking to develop themselves.